barbecue bacon burger.
My guy looks fucking cool ass. Yeah, here we go.
I'm gonna beat your ass. We're gonna be looking at it.
You'll be standing back in awe.
Mate, some guy is flying Tails' plane. What is that? As if hey. I can't just climb up that. Oh, hey.
Hey, it's me, Sonic. Yeah, should I play as Sonic? Or my original character?
Original Angry character? Bird. Angry Bird, man.
I can't do a loop yet.
Oh, I made it. No! Fuck!
My guy, he's running.
He's running.
He's running.
Look at him. This must be so addicting to little children, just playing this and like getting crates and running faster and slowly leveling up.
Yeah. Playing as Sonic.
Yes. Sonic.
Sonic and Friends.
I'm playing
Sonic Speed Simulator on
Roblox. On my computer.
Peter. Yes, Lois.
Peter.
Lois, what is it?
Yeah. Gonna sit here and play Sonic all night.
I don't know, I want to go fast. Yeah, all the little kids, they play this, then they go watch the movie, then they buy Sonic Origins because there's ads everywhere. Right?
Subliminal messaging. You will play our game and buy our movie ticket and then play our other game.
And then play our other game coming out at the end of the year.
Yeah. This is addicting. They did a good job.
Yeah, the sound design. Kids are gonna see the Sonic Origins and be like, is that on Roblox?
Sonic Origins on Roblox?
And then some guy's gonna make a game called Sonic Origins.
That's gonna come up on people's screens. What the fuck? Addicting ass fucking little child's game that they fucking, they're brainwashing children with this.
I was going through a loop. You go down to 1 second and then closed.
This guy's like professional as fast as.
I love this game. I love this game. I love Sonic.
This is the best Sonic game that's been made in years.
A Sonic game where you just run.
Just level up from running. Real. What the fuck? This is a good ass Sonic game, really.
We haven't even beat it yet. Whoa, it's like I'm Sonic. Almost as if it's a Sonic Speed Simulator.
Almost as if game kinda good. We gotta
I'm
play something else.
20. And we can go to World 3 now.
Oh, look, the more we play this, the more we're just gonna get sucked into it. Into it.
All these little children and us get sucked in.
Yeah. It's too fun.
Us. Stop playing.
Must not play.
But I'm leveling up. I'm collecting all the little shards. God. I'm going fast. Speed increasing. Level up come up on my screen every 5 seconds.
This might actually be like this is worse than mobile games for like addiction.
Worse.
It has to be.
They designed it like this.
I've never gotten addicted to a mobile game before, but this is actually like getting me a little bit.
You just want to run, you just want to go fast, collect the shards, hear the noise. Increase the speed.
I'll go back here and
fly around
these.
The map. Yeah, I'll just get this and that's it.
Yeah, exactly. See, once you start saying like, yeah, I'll just do that, and then I Like, I said I wasn't gonna play anymore like 5 minutes ago. I'm still here. Getting all these fucking gems.
I need to know what happens when I get 15,000 presents.
15,000 presents? You mean 150,000?
150,000.
No, we're not saying until you get 150,000. How many do you have now?
56,000.
Fuck off. I'm not staying here until that. I'm not gonna sit here and watch you try
to... But I like seeing my guy run fast with his arms back. I like hearing his footsteps. I'm actually teleporting around the map. Alright, I'm disconnecting. Disconnecting right now.
Leave. Barbecue, bacon, burger.
Holy fuck, here we are. Mate, we're tiny.
Yeah, no buff. That's how you know it's a classic map.
Blend in.
Oh!
It's just some guy running around shooting everyone?
Hacking.
Oh, is he hacking? God damn it.
Man, that's FaZe. I want to report abuse.
Like how after all this time, they still have the default, like, death noise.
Ooh.
Ooh. Fucking loser.
Leave this one. Damn.
Barbecue, bacon, burger.
What happened to you?
If it gets out of hand, that's when we join guards.
Yeah. Yeah. This is so stupid. We changed our arms to be red as well. So we're actually a... We're an Angry Bird man. We're not just a guy wearing a mask. Big Willy Wonka hat.
So hungry.
Mate, what the fuck is going on outside? Holy shit!
That guy is a rogue policeman.
Fuck! This is when we go to
the store.
Oh!
Is there another hacker?
I said this used to be a peaceful server. Are there fucking hackers on here as well? Oh my goodness. We have to say goodbye to this server forever if there are just hackers on it.
You know what I love about the guns in Roblox? It just shoots wherever you click. So you can be running away from someone like this.
Well, they shooting behind you like that. Shoot. It's also client side. So I could be looking at you standing right here, but you could.
There's so many hackers in this one. Why?
Barbecue, bacon, burger.
I killed him.
Maybe he's killing people.
I beat him to death.
Oh, who the hell's that?
Ooh.
Mate, there's just like an actual human being running around. It's like not even a Roblox skin.
Help me beat the shit out of this guy in the courtyard. What the hell is this guy? I beat the shit out of him.
Ready, punch?
You press F.
Wait, where's the hammer? Isn't there like a mallet over here?
Wait, you got tased.
I'm coming.
Holy shit. Oh my god. These guys! Get him!
Get him! Fuck! Get the gun! Okay, I got.
Get him!
I'm trying to get this guy, but he's fucking running away!
He's gonna shotgun me around the face.
You getting arrested!
I survived. By jumping while I was down.
What about around the side?
No! 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 Oh! Run!
You see that human guy? You see that?
Where?
We're in the yellow. Oh, it doesn't matter.
What the fuck was that?
Quick! Oh!
No! That real man! What the fuck is that? I'm beating the shit out of this real man. What the fuck is that?
There's no way this child playing on a fucking iPad can shoot me with this. I have a gun, so if...
There's two people there.
Oh!
Oh shit!
I killed him! I killed the criminal!
That criminal got arrested, I saw that. There's a guy climbing the wall.
Really?
Yeah, he's doing the tree technique, yeah. Take his car.
Yeah, find his keepers. Loses.
Oh! Yeah. They made this like whole ass world out here, but...
The whole game
shit only goes down in the prison.
I mean, you don't have cops, like, out here, like, killing all the criminals like,
you're supposed to. You're supposed to have, like, cops, like, driving around.
No.
You escape, become a criminal, and go back into the prison and kill everyone.
Oh!
What?
Is there another hacker? Please.
There's no fucking way. How come it's every time we make it here? The armor up the top? Why are my fucking frames dropping?
Yeah, my frame's dying.
What
this guy says, I'm just lagged the game.
Whoa. Did he like spawn in a bunch of shit? Whoa. Who the fuck's doing this to my computer? Why are people lagging this server? Oh
no!
But he just said kill all.
This can't be real.
Oh my god.
Man, fuck this server, man.
I wanna play Prison Life. What the hell is that person with fat legs? Holy shit.
I'd be able to see them if I didn't have 5 FPS.
What's going on in there?
What's going on?
We gotta wait for like...
Whoa. Yard time. That guy...
Like, he's blasting.
Flying around.
He's gonna kill all of us like any second. Hey, where'd you go?
What the? This guy spawned me at him.
What? There's he like did... no one on this server anymore.
He typed bring ace.
Yeah, everyone left. Wait, I have no gun. No, I do. Where are you?
Fuck this fucking server.
Did you leave?
Barbecue bacon burger.
Hold E to lift gate. Alright.
Yeah, alright. It's that easy.
I mean, this is more like a real game than the other one anyway.
Yeah, I wish it was more about escaping prison. Yeah. You know, rather than you just like spawn in prison and walk out.
Is this someone's custom car? It says bro on the back.
Yeah, it's in the wall.
Oh! It fucking destroyed that guy!
Mate, where's the hospital? It's a hospital.
This is good ads. This is actually reminding me of Wobbly Life.
Yeah, is he like the police station in Wobbly Life that we're not going to go into because they're criminals?
It's actually the same kind of layout too. Are the police stations like over here? Yeah. Like raised up on like a ledge.
Whoa.
Wait, radio. Fuck, that's loud.
Listen, do you see that on the map? There's a whole other area out there now.
This is the GTA map.
Alright.
What are all these people, like, typing in all these commands and shit? He did, like, semicolon commands. He was gonna, like, start typing commands on me. So I fucking left. There's an actual pirate ship over there. Trade Island is here. That's a real man.
Yeah, that's a real man.
Oh, this is a trade server?
Yeah.
Vladimir Noir wants to trade.
You have nothing.
He's trying to give me a UFO. I have some textures. Wait, trade declined. The other party backed out. Why the fuck would he bother then? Beat your fucking ass, you loser.
Fuck, really?
I want free penis? What did you type?
Shit, no, I want free shit.
Shit? They block shit?
You gotta... go around it. How do I
no
say
fucking
shit?
Way I typed kill you safe and they blocked it.
How do they know?
I don't know. I typed unalive you safe and they it's still new. We tower over these guys. Look at this baby.
Oh,
man.
Yeah, look at this real life man. Do you see this?
See, I told you there were real people in this.
What the hell is that?
I told you.
Get in.
I can't, it's 2-seater.
Put the seats in the back.
I've got like really sad classical music playing.
Yeah, me too. That guy, the Batman over there has trading gold for girls.
What?
Over here.
Say over here, but like...
I'm right!
Look at this guy.
Wait, this real life man.
Wants to trade with you?
He's fucking looking at me. Go first person and look at him.
He's trying to trade a car to me.
Really?
Yeah.
For free?
I'm gonna click ready. I click ready. He's trying to give me a texture as well. Nah, he declined. Fuck off.
Look, he's a real life man. What the hell is that? Well, change your message to something.
Oh, you can change your message?
Yeah, above your head.
How do you do that?
Yeah, alright, do you see this?
I need some poo in my ass. What's the extent of what you can type?
If you think they'd block poo.
Watch your jab, bro. Watch your jab!
What's your... Oh my god, look at that guy!
What?
Oh!
Hey, where'd he get that? He's in the car, he's in the car.
What body is that? You're gonna go buy it right now.
There he is.
Oh my god. Holy shit. Did I say damn? He's looking.
He's looking at you.
Yeah, he said thanks. Look at his muscles. Holy shit.
Superhero torso, David Bazucci arms, and the really long legs. Hang on.
Oh my god. There he goes. Getting in his car. I said, you're a legend. He said, no, you. Oh, yeah, you can just.
Oh, you can just look at what he
has?
Yeah, you
can look at what he has, yeah.
He has the man face. Of course he does. It's man David face. Bazooka.
Davey Bazooka. David Bazushi. You get the stubble beard. Like, the beard, like, actually comes off his face.
Man, I thought we were giant and buff.
That just makes it. Yeah, we were giant and buff, and this guy comes along.
What
do I smell? Krispy Kremes. I could go for a fucking Krispy Kreme right about now.
Go for Krispy Kreme right about now.
March. Go for Krispy Kreme right about now.
Go for Krispy Kreme right about now.
But homie, it's 6 o'clock!
Can't reference our own videos.
Just did.
Let's go back to the other server.
Barbecue, bacon, burger.
Oh my god, I'm at the giant game.
Two.
Lifting a car.
Oh, I think I see you. That tiny little stick in the distance, that you? Muscle full, you have reached, so you want to sell. Alright, so I sold. Holy fuck, so what now? Hey.
Hey, you're tall, what the
fuck? I got beans, creams, potatoes, tomatoes, lamb, ram, pork, dog, beans, creams, potatoes, tomatoes, chicken, turkey, rat, you name!
Barbecue, bacon, burger.
I'm calling you.
Because I'm the police officer.
Because you're the police.
How do I pick it up? I didn't take a phone.
What? Mate. Now you better fucking watch yourself.
What? Mate, give me all the guns. Okay. Hey, taser as well. Holy crap!
I'm pulling out the blicky. I'm getting the shotgun. I'm getting the. Like, what is this? Won't you fly free bird, yeah. Holy fuck! So what's the point of shooting people? It doesn't hurt anyone.
Roll under first. He's put his hands up.
Give me the money.
Hands up. Instead of dancing.
Ha ha ha.
Oh my god.
Look at this. Zoom out and look at this. This is like... this is like a terror attack. Whoa!
What are you doing?
I don't know. My guy just like fell into the floor.
I'm gonna do this. Take this guy. Oh my god.
Gun is so massive, when you pull it out, you put it like right up to their fucking faces. This person's recording it.
Look how they're all like emo people. As well.
Whoa, did you just see, there's a fucking explosion in the bank. Fucking see that? The bank alarm has been set off. is that person telling us to disconnect?
Because I told her, like, we're gonna go.
Oh.
They didn't do anything.
We're the police now. They're a little bit too happy. A little bit too...
I was trying a different one with these guys. They're still doing it.
Barbecue, bacon, burger.
Child, I'm a SWAT member. You can trust me.
We gotta go around questioning people. Abduct that person.
You know what? Let's raid this person's house.
Hey, you're a SWAT member.
I'm a SWAT member.
It's locked.
I don't care. We're fucking police.
All right, I'll get us in.
Get away from that, little child. Little child, no.
Whoa.
Oh, we can set roleplay names. I'm freaking Officer...
Where is everyone on this fine day? But you're a SWAT member.
I'm SWAT Squiddy. Right, now look, young man, you got one fucking...
Look, it's Jason Army right there.
An army? No fucking way. Think this is a fucking joke? Hey! Hey! You just fucking stole our car! You think you're from the fucking army, huh? Dodge bullets, huh?
Whoa.
You can't just walk around in full army attire like that with your weapons at the ready. Holy fuck. Fuck. Why is this person walking like an idiot?
The one's talking to us.
Fuck. I don't know what the fuck we expect. They're all fucking children. On role-playing servers, they're all children that don't say anything. You're supposed to come on here and they're supposed to be like... Some guy like standing at the register right here. You buy groceries from him.
Yeah, some guy standing at the register, just standing there all day waiting for someone to walk in. He's role-playing. I gave her a gun.
We're shooting at the police station.
Yes, you learn so well. Where we go?
I don't know, let's go around and kill someone. The movie theater?
Minions,
mate.
Wait.
Banana.
Oh my god. Wait, there's people here?
Is there any sound in this whole game? I'm shooting up the movie theater.
What are you doing to that child, you freak?
I was doing it before they sat in my chair. Sorry, child.
Sorry, child. Why are you being tiny?
What the fuck? Do you see this little guy? She said best.
Hey, my God.
Man, your fucking arm dripped out. What the? Get the fuck out of here. Problem here, hot dog man. Super hot dog.
He's hot dog woman.
Dog woman? Might be.
Whoa!
Let's literally take both of the kids to the hospital and then leave. Is there anyone working at the hospital?
No one here.
Oh!
Wait, what's going on in here?
What the fuck?
What's going on in here?
Mate, we fucking intruded on some. What is happening in here? Get out, she says. What are they trying to do to her? What are you doing to her?
Eat my hot dogs, you'll be healed. I think Hot Dog Man is in on our joke. In on our little facade. What if they're like in a call together just like us? And then they're messing around with us. Because they're like, alright, let's people in.
Do we think that they're actually role-playing, but they think that we're actually role-playing?
Yeah. And then Hot Dog Man came across us and thinks we're all just actually role-playing together. Hey, Hot Dog. I trust Hot Dog Man knows.
Oh my god.
What is going on here?
We want the biggest ass one, right?
Yeah, you got a bathroom up here.
Fucking vault over here. Money.
Person just tried to get into the garage. Yeah, see, who's this?
Huh? Do we have a random person in our house? What? Who the fuck are you? Who the fuck is this?
This little guy, it's funny.
Who's shooting up the neighborhood outside? Holy fuck! What the fuck? It's happening outside!
Thank God.
Mate, this is psychotic. What the fuck's happening?
No, the guy's there. Oh, that's Hot Dog Man.
Oh, that's Hot Dog Man. What?
What is going on over there?
I told you, there's something going on down the street. Who's this guy? Think you can fucking intimidate me? I'm fucking sitting here with Hot Dog Man. Yeah, fuck this, I'm disconnecting.
Barbecue bacon burger.
Mate, if we went back to Flinders right now.
Hey, Flinders.
Hey, Flinders, we're back.
But it's now. We've grown. I wonder if he'd recognize us.
He's like, holy shit.
What's this person doing?
He's stretching his penis on you.
Ah! Walking around like a Oh! What? Look what this guy did. What? He went and he equipped a jacket to make himself look bigger.
He knows. Someone said, can I get a picture?
Talking to us?
I don't know. So big.
Gigantic man. Look at this guy trying to get in the photo.
Gigantic Angry Bird Man.
Look at this guy trying to get in the photo right here. Quick, walk inside slowly.
Chirigane trying to be like us, but not quite. They put the wings on to compensate. Chirigane's like laughing their ass off. Like, wow, and it'll be like that.
Can I get a O picture?
Do it. Take a screenshot.
Playing on iPad. Just fucking take a screenshot. We slowly walk back upstairs.
No, I decline your request for a reason, you loser.
Fuck off, all these people!
We're the center of attention. I mean, it's Hot Dog Man.
What? It's Hot Dog Man? How?
Joined us, I guess. Yeah, look at us. Yeah.
Hello, Hot Dog Man. We've grown a little bit.
They're forever going to be known as Hot Dog Man to us. Wait, look at this little freak. Let's sit next to him. Let me sit next to him.
This person in the middle of us is intimidated right now. Yeah.
Let's go play the buff game.
Alright. The buff game.
Barbecue bacon burger.
What the fuck?
slowly walking over to each other. My jacket freaking out.
Yeah, it's disappearing.
Fuck.
Got too buff.
It ripped off.
A fucking sound, like, as you lift the weight.
Yeah.
So addicting to listen to.
When I tested out my guy earlier today, someone was asking in the chat, like, how do I get Robux? And then I was like, yeah, you spend money and buy it. And they're like, how? And then I was like, you go to your local McDonald's and hand in your resume. And they're like, what resume? Like, it's obviously like some 1-year-old child doesn't know anything.
How do you get money? What's money?
He's like, go to your local McDonald's. I said, go to your local McDonald's and ask Ronald McDonald to hook you up with a job. And they said, okay.
He's gonna do that.
Yeah.
Fuck, we're buff. Yeah, this good ass game right here.
Gonna be here till 5 a.m. doing this.
Hey, you know what? I'm gonna buy it.
It just sucks having to go back and buy it over and over again.
Even worth it. Nah. I'm quitting right now. Can't play this anymore.
Barbecue bacon burger.
Oh, fuck. No! Where's my legs? Nah, let's not play this then. I need a game where I can walk around big. What the fuck's going on in the hood?
Barbecue bacon burger.
Stop calling me, you freak.
I'm not.
Hell's going on.
I don't know, but we need to get a gun. I'm with a bunch of people that are shooting each other. Pick up.
I can't pick up. I don't know how the fuck to pick up.
Holy fuck. What's happening?
Mate, right. Someone knocked out that little girl right there, and that guy picked her up and ran away.
Oh, there you are.
Oh!
Oh! This is only fun if you're running around with a gun.
How the fuck did you get a gun? There are people fucking hacking this way. They're running around like 10 miles per hour.
Fuck. Okay, fuck this server.
Barbecue bacon.
The graphics in this game are nice. I wonder what's out here. Gotta explore this open world. Whoa.
You see, I don't run in this. I walk. Holy fuck, look at that guy's car! Let me squeeze through that door.
Wait, that's not even the guy.
Yeah, I thought that was someone I had to talk to. $1 million for 2,450 Robux. Holy fuck, who the hell's shooting up the fucking... Mate! Ah!
And you can look back. Wow. It's like VR. Oh shit! I died.
Ow. Oh! Buy me a car, little man. Yeah, sure, poor ass. What, he wants to race us?
No, he wants us to race. He's in that orange one.
Holy fuck.
Alright, here we go.
Yeah, we'll keep up with this guy. How much faster could his car be than ours? This guy's car is faster.
When you go in a straight line.
Yeah. So you guys keep racing. That got me 4,000 bucks. Wait, it doesn't spawn us back at the start?
Is there any other way to make money?
Fucking hell, there he goes. Jesus.
Oh, look at that guy. Fuck. What a freak.
What? Oh, ew. Come on, man. Why you gotta look like that, man? Alright, I'll be back. Ugh. Oh shit, mate. Whoa! Oh! Okay, this is my house down the street. Oh, I actually made it into the house. Wow. He really gave you the worst house.
Well, what's your house like? Is it better?
It's like an actual house, yeah. Let me stand
get my
up
legs.
The, yeah. And see into my roof.
Hey. Man, my car is fucking amazing.
Damn. Man, we can get in on the race. Get a head start, quick. Head start! Head start!
He's still gonna fucking...
No.
What the hell happened here? Jeez. Original rest.
What the? Oh, we finished 0.1 seconds apart from each other. Fuck off. That guy got all the $50,000. Man, fuck that guy.
Yeah, what if I just never buy a new car? But does just... it really take that long to get $15 million? Does buying a better car only let you gain money slightly faster by driving around?
You probably earn more money, like, the better car. It's probably like getting buff in the other game. Or like Sonic. It's like...
Yeah, every Roblox game is just a variation of that.
Look at the real-time shadows as we're running around. My fucking guy looks like a... He doesn't look like that. Shadow's like all wrong.
Yeah, like you see the texture on your clothing. The lighting engine's so advanced. Like you can see the light hidden different on like the part, the back parts of my jacket. Damn. How'd they do that?
Get out of here.